Hi, I'm Ria. I'm a medical student, and this video is for every girl who's felt like she's not beautiful enough, for every girl who's felt that she is a little fat or maybe a little flat or maybe not just enough skinny, who has a double chin. Every time you open social media, may it be Instagram or YouTube or WhatsApp, it's filled with the most beautiful girls in the world. And we girls tend to end up comparing ourselves to those perfect, beautiful pictures and videos that we see. Is it true though? Is that how every YouTuber and influencer and vlogger lives like every day of their life? Today, we are so consumed with social media where every influencer or every person actually on social media spends hours of getting ready, of setting up their cameras, setting up their studio, setting up the perfect lights to just look perfect. Is that how real life looks? Everything in the beauty world and all the glamours and celebrities, all you get to see are those perfect photos. Do you know what goes behind them? I'll tell you what goes behind them. There's tons and tons of losing weight, diet, not eating probably. A lot of cosmetic procedures. Beautiful photographers with the best cameras ever. Lighting that ensures that your skin looks flawless. And if it still does, you have editing apps, you have Photoshop, you have Facetune, you have filters for Instagram. That is not how life is. That is not how you're going to look. This is my face without literally any makeup on whatsoever. I do break out pretty often. Every time I have periods, I break out. Influencers we see do not actually live like that. And even if they do, for just a second, let's believe that that's how our life is, their life is. But is that how your life is? I have dark circles because I end up not sleeping much. I end up studying all the time. I am stressed about my studies. And I've been studying my ass off to just pass medical school and become a good doctor since 4 years. I don't get enough time to work on my body or go out and work out a lot or maybe even diet because I don't have that time or maybe I don't have those resources either. I don't have thousands and thousands of rupees to just spend on skincare. If I have money, I want to save it for future, maybe to buy a house or maybe to complete my education or maybe to just buy something that really matters to me. But when you see influencers or every beauty guru use those costly skincare products, all that costly makeup that costs thousands and thousands of rupees, you end up splurging. You feel pressured. You feel like that's the cost of looking beautiful. Is it though? Really? It's not. Or maybe do you have 1 hour every morning to sit and apply false lashes? Even if you do, do you think your makeup is going to hold up all day long? Do you really think that makeup looks so flattering in real life? Because in front of a camera, in front of the most beautiful light, a ring light, maybe soft boxes or whatever a YouTuber has, do you really think that that's how it really looks? No matter which brand you buy, makeup is going to show on your skin no matter what you do. It's not going to stay, especially like weather conditions in India are not going to permit the makeup to stay on your face, are they? They're not. Your makeup is going to budge here and there. Your mascara is going to spread. Your kajal is going to get smudged. And there's nothing you can do to help it, can you? The thing is, when you see bloggers or vloggers with the most beautiful vanity or the most beautiful homes or the most expensive gadgets and the most expensive makeup and skincare and everything, That's what they do for a living. Is that what you do for a living? The thing is, we need to know what our reality is. Social media can be an escape. Is a place where everybody shows how perfect they are. You need to hold on to the reality. It's important that you follow any influencer or YouTuber or anybody who feels relevant to you, who you think that brings out the positive emotions inside you, who you think is realistic and relevant especially for your lifestyle. We end up thinking about influencers as something that we need to look up to because they completely showcase a perfect life, a perfect human being with all the most spiritual talks. But is it like that all the time? People have emotional breakdowns. I cry all the time. I cry almost every other day. That's how much I cry. I feel stressed. There are days when no matter how much makeup I apply, I still don't look pretty. Or there are days when I feel completely bloated and fat and not good about myself. The thing being, I've seen really young girls, very young girls, just 15 and 14, trying to meet up to these stupid and completely unrealistic beauty standards, and it hurts. When I started my YouTube channel, I went through a lot. I felt so pressured because I followed every Indian beauty guru to kind of learn about how to make videos and how you're supposed to be and how, you know, you're supposed to do, what you're supposed to do in the camera, and a lot of research went behind it. And I feel so pressurized, and I felt I lost all my self-esteem, my confidence, everything was shattered because every time I would follow somebody and watch videos that I liked, I ended up knowing that I'd never be like that. I can never put things like that. I can never make it all so glamorous. I don't have those resources. I don't have all that money. It made me feel terrible in every way possible. And it took a lot of time, therapy, to actually get myself to a place where I actually feel so confident about myself to sit in front of a camera without any makeup on, being able to talk about it. For me, I believe that beauty is not something superficial. Maybe somebody is going to see you and say, oh, you're so beautiful. But what if you have to stay with that person forever? They're not going to wake up every day to admire your beauty. It is very important that we learn to work on things that are more important than how we just look. Not compare ourselves to some superficial Instagrammers who completely edit their photos or maybe have. We need to snap back to reality and know what real life is. Real life is not going to be a camera right over here. Real life is this, when somebody sees you like this. Real life is somebody who can actually end up seeing in your nose. Maybe somebody who sees you in the morning when you have no makeup on, and there's no way you look pretty in the morning, is there? The thing is, you need to know that one day, if somebody takes all your makeup away, you'll still be beautiful. That you can walk out of your doors, go out and feel just as beautiful even without a cinch of makeup. You need to accept, just accepting yourself with everything that's been going around is so important. Yes, I'm not perfect. It's not going to be perfect. You always have flaws, but those flaws are what make you special. That's what I've learned in so many days. It's okay even if I break out a little bit. It's okay if my eyes are hollow. It's okay if my face is completely asymmetrical. It's okay to have a double chin. It's okay for me to have a tummy that comes out certain days. It's okay to feel tired and not wanting to do anything. It's important that we stay kind to each other. We need to be kind to others and also ourselves. And on this channel, the most important thing that I am going to do is ensure to spread this attitude that you don't need a lot. You don't need to have everything, that you don't need to spend a lot. That you're beautiful just the way you are. That you don't need to keep up with every beauty standard and feel overwhelmed with it. To know that the way you look is a gift from God. And maybe you'll never look like Kylie Jenner. And maybe you won't have those lips or a beautiful jawline. But these things are not what make you beautiful. You are beautiful the way you are. Being graceful and the confidence that radiates from inside you is what makes you beautiful. So go down and subscribe to this channel where we can spread this kind of positivity to everybody around us and create a community which is very positive and understanding. I want to make videos and I want to spread how real life is actually and what is feasible for you in everyday life. If you're feeling low or if you're feeling anything at all, go down and comment. Tell me what's going on with you.